160 kilometers north of Delhi, and some 12 kilometers from Kurukshetra, we find a site called Jyotisar. Jyoti means light, and Sar means the essential message. Therefore, the name of the city is a reference to the vital significance of light or God. A banyan tree stands on a raised pedestal. According to local tradition, this tree is a direct descendant of the holy banyan tree under which Arjuna received the Bhagavad Gita from Krishna. The Bhagavad Gita was composed on this site, thus inspiring millions of believers to pilgrim here and express their reverence. Here, next to the banyan tree, is a depiction of the scene prior to the battle of Kurukshetra, wherein Krishna endows his wisdom upon Arjuna. Arjuna is despondent because he does not want to fight against his own relatives. The history of this site and its historical personalities are explained to numerous groups of visitors throughout the day.
प्रवेश करिए वृंदावन में सुनरक गांव में काली देह पर अद्वैत वट में दान गली में मान गली में गुमान गली में वो कुंज गली में सिवा कुंज में प्रेम गली में श्रृंगार वट में चीर घाट में.
A ribbon tied onto the banyan tree symbolizes a wish in the hope of fulfillment.
Shri